Welcome to Cooking with Sharda. Our today's recipe is litchi iced tea. So let's see what we need for this. 1 cup of hot water, 1 tea bag, 4 tablespoons of litchi juice, 2 tablespoons of sugar syrup, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, some mint leaves and ice. Okay, so firstly we are going to dip in the tea bag into the hot water and let it sit for about 2 to 4 minutes aside. Okay, so now on the side we are going to take some mint leaves in the glass, then lemon juice, sugar syrup and litchi juice. Now add ice. Okay, so it's been 2 to 4 minutes and you can see the color. Remove the tea bag. Now pour your tea into the juice. So our litchi iced tea is ready. And you can see the colors, white and green and then brownish color. And while serving, just give it a gentle stir. And it tastes really, really good. And it is also healthy and refreshing. So definitely try it. If you found this video useful, do thumbs up and subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.